simplify 3 p to the negative 2 all to the third power. First we multiply exponent with the power, we get 3 to the 3 times p to the negative 2 times 3. Then we get 3 cube, which is 27, and p to the negative 6. To make power of p positive, we move p to the bottom, so we write 27 over p to the 6.